Hello, everybody. Merry Christmas. We had a good Christmas, and today's Boxing Day. I'm not interested in shopping. Interested in chopping. Today, we're going to cut a couple more trees. We cut a few of the trees here. As you can see, there's a big hole. Let's take a look here. Let's go back. There were some trees there, but I cut three of those guys. And I brought them and I laid them down at the bridge. Getting hot. Now next is getting three more trees. So I could have two end trees, two trees per wheel, and one in the middle for support. So I've got them all chosen. I just gotta go harvest them. So that's what we'll be doing today. Beautiful. Check out the snow on these trees. Just beautiful out here. Just beauty. What a beauty day. Yep. We got some beautiful snowfall yesterday. The forest is super magical. I love this when the pine trees carry all the snow on them. It's just so beautiful out here. I love it. One thing that's missing on my deer is like a big tool rack for the back if I wasn't running the box blade. So instead of using the big tool rack, I'm using my bucket to store all my things. I forgot my tripod for some video later. So yesterday, I needed to cut a trail in order to get to those trees. So I ended up moving that pile of debris that was there to where we were just looking at. And now I will be driving the tractor through that mess. Yeah. So these are the trees I'm going to be cutting. So I think I'll be cutting him, and then probably that guy in the back, I think. Someday I will be cutting him. He is a gorgeous tree. He is a big boy for sure. It's hard to tell. He got a pretty big hand. He's a big boy. Yep. Now I gotta figure out which one I'm gonna cut first. I think I'm gonna cut the first one I showed you guys. Yeah. And then That guy's debatable. Yeah, I got a few to cut here. Yeah. So I think what's going to have to happen here is I'm going to have to pull him out a little bit, because you saw that he's leaning on some of the trees there. That could be dangerous. If it falls, it could fall on my legs. So I'm not going to take the chance. I'm going to back the tractor up. Going to probably tie it to the bucket, or tie it to the box blade rather, and try and drag him out some. And then continue with limbing them. So that's what we're gonna do. So it looks like I wasn't going to make that corner. So I'm going to have to pull them through those trees. Those guys will be probably sacrificed, but for the greater good. Put the Wallenstein skidding plate on instead of the box blade. The box blade was not cutting it. This guy's a little precarious. Huh. Well, this should be interesting. He's got some help there. We have to take care of that. I know. Don't walk underneath the fallen tree. I know. You don't have to tell me. But sometimes it just got to. Thank you very much for spending the day with me today and looking at the trouble I ran into trying to get some of those trees out from the bush here. If you're interested in more videos, subscribe. Make sure to click on the notification bell and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. So we will see everybody tomorrow. Take care.